Hello students, in this video we are going to solve numerical problems based on combination of resistors. For that I want all of you to open your NCERT books and read example 12.7 given on page 212. Example 12.7. The question says that an electric lamp whose resistance is 20 ohm and a conductor of 4 ohm resistance are connected to a 6 volt battery. Calculate A part, total resistance of the circuit, B part, the current through the circuit, and C part, the potential difference across the electric lamp and the conductor. Let us now first draw the circuit diagram in which an electric lamp and a conductor are connected. The resistance of conductor is 4 ohm and the resistance of the lamp is 20 ohm. They are connected in series, right? They are joined end to end and they are connected with a battery of 6 volt. An ammeter and a key. Let this be R1 and let the lamp be R2. What we have to find in part A? The total resistance of the circuit. We know that R1 and R2 are connected in series combination, so RS will be equal to R1 plus R2, that is 4 plus 20, so the equivalent resistance of the circuit is 24 ohm. This will be the answer of part A. Now the part B says, find the current through the circuit. We have calculated the total resistance of the circuit, that is 24 ohm. We know the total potential difference applied across the circuit, that is 6 volt. So we can easily find the current in the circuit, and that is equal to I is equal to V by RS. This is by Ohm's law. V is 6, RS is 24. 1 by 4 comes out to be 0.25 ampere. Let us see what we have to find in part C. We need to find the potential difference across the electric lamp and the conductor. Potential difference to hume de rakha hai, but ye potential difference pure circuit ka hai. Usne hume bola hai ki potential difference conduct ye lamp aur 4 ohm resistor ke across calculate kariye. तो हम मान लेते हैं लेट द पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस अक्रॉस R1 बी V1 एंड द पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस अक्रॉस R2 इज V2. वी कैन इजीली फाइंड दिस बाय ओम्स लॉ. V1 इज इक्वल टू IR1. द करंट इन द सर्किट इज सेम इन सीरीज, द करंट रिमेन्स सेम. प्लीज रिकॉल द डेरिवेशन ऑफ सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन. द करंट विल रिमेन सेम, however the potential difference across the resistors will be different. So V1 will be equal to IR1, that is 0.25, R1 is 4, which comes out to be 1 volt. Similarly we can find V2, that is IR2. I is 0.25, R2 is 20, which comes out to be 5. So this was a very simple problem based on series combination. Let us read the BPQ given on page 213. Two BPQs are given on page 213 based on series combination. read the first question. Draw a schematic diagram of a circuit consisting of a battery of 3 cells of 2 volt, a 5 ohm resistor, an 8 ohm resistor and a 12 ohm resistor and a plug key all connected in series. So here we have given a battery of 3 cells. And the potential difference across each cell is 2 volt. So battery kitne ki ho jayegi aapki? 6 volt ki. And we have 3 resistors. R1, R2, R3. And their values are 5 ohm, 8 ohm and 12 ohm. And we have a plug key and all these components are connected in series. The battery, the key and these 3 resistors, all 5 are in series combination. This is your BPQ. First of page 213. In the second question, he wants you to read out the same circuit and you have to add two more components in the circuit. You need to put an ammeter to measure the current through the resistors and a voltmeter to measure the potential difference across the 12 ohm resistor. So, I am not going to redraw it again. I will do it in this way. Second question bhi. Ammeter ko aapko across, ammeter ki reading aapko pure circuit ki batani hai, pure circuit ke current ki. Right? So, we are going to connect ammeter in series. Aap yahan laga dijiye, yahan laga dijiye, but series mein lagayenge. And negative of the ammeter is connected to the negative terminal of the battery and positive to the positive. And he wants you to put a voltmeter to measure potential difference across 12 ohm resistor. And we have learned that voltmeter is connected in parallel. Lekin voltmeter aapko khali 12 ohm ke across potential difference measure karne ke liye bol raha hai, pure circuit ke across nahi bol raha. So we are going to put voltmeter in parallel with R3. R3 and voltmeter are in parallel. They are connected in these two common points. Now he wants you to calculate the reading of ammeter and voltmeter. We have to find the reading of ammeter and voltmeter. Reading of ammeter means we need to find the current through the entire circuit. And for that, we need the total resistance of the circuit. R1, R2, R3 are in series. So RS will be equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. Which will be equal to 5 plus 8 plus 12. 13 plus 12 comes out to be 25 ohm. So the current in the circuit will be equal to V by RS. V is 6, RS is 25. 6 by 25 is about 0.24. ampere. Your ammeter measures current, so reading of ammeter is 0.24 ampere. And we also need to find the reading of the voltmeter. For that we need to calculate the potential difference across R3. Let the potential difference across R3 be V3. Right? So V3 will be equal to IR3 by Ohm's law. Current is same in the circuit. Jo current pure circuit mein ja raha hai wahi R3 se jayega, that is 0.24. The value of R3 is 12. Multiply kijiye, you will get potential difference 2.88 वोल्ट. सो द रीडिंग ऑफ वोल्ट मीटर इज 2.88 वोल्ट. इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी विल सी द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ रेजिस्टर्स इन पैरेलल, हाउ टू सॉल्व द न्यूमेरिकल प्रॉब्लम्स बेस्ड ऑन पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन.